How's it going, everybody? So, have you ever thought to yourself that you'd like to write down all the things that have happened to you in your life? So you've got them written down, like maybe you want to write a book, or maybe you just want them so you don't forget them, so you can tell your grandkids. But either way, you want it out of your head onto paper so that there's like a record of it, so you don't have to think about it anymore. Well, I thought the same thing, because this is like, I was finding stuff just goes round and round in my mind, you know, open loops, you know, you think, oh yeah, remember when that happened, and there's just this constant carousel of memories that just churn round and round, and it occupies space and time in your mind, right? Whilst you're thinking about that, there's less space for thinking about new stuff, right? So I thought, I want it out of my head, I want it written down. And the way I decided to do this was just with a simple Google form and a Google sheet. It's dead simple. I'll show you how to do it. And also, if you ever want to write a book, this is going to lay out the framework of all the things that have ever happened to you, so that if you do want to flesh it out later and write more detail and more description, you can. But this is going to create a framework of all the bullet points, right? Now, what's cool about this, you don't have to remember everything in chronological order, because if you're going to write a book, you've got to sit down and think, right, let's go from the start. Okay, what happened? Right, I was born, then what happened? Oh, I went to school, then what happened? And you've got to go through it all. But I'll tell you what's easy is just when stuff comes to you, when you think of stuff, when you remember stuff, you can just write it down and put the date. It'll dump it into the spreadsheet, and then here's the cool bit, you can just sort it afterwards by date, so it'll automatically rearrange it into chronological order, so you don't have to worry about it, right? It's just whenever stuff comes to you, dump it, you know. You can just do this indefinitely, and then like one day, 10 years down the line, you might decide to actually look at the list and, you know, flesh it out. So here's how you do it. You go to forms.google.com. Here, okay? Let's create a blank form. I'm going to call it Life Bio. This is going to create this in your Google Drive, right? All the Google apps are integrated, and they all store inside the Google Drive. So it's quite simple once you get used to it. We don't need the email address because it's only us using it. I'm going to click on there, get rid of that. We don't need to collect email address, right? We just want questions. So this first question, I'm going to change it from multiple choice just to short answer. I'm going to call it description. And that's where you write a description of whatever it was that happened to you. So, I can't type it in there because this is just the settings. So you're going to create another box and you're going to call it start date. Now, Google's automatically going to recognize that you wrote date, and it's going to change it to a date thing there. You're going to do another one and you're going to call it end date. Whoops. Okay, that's it. That's all you need to do, right? Now, here's what you do next. You click on this, responses, and then you click on this little green icon here, and then that'll create a Google Sheet, create a new spreadsheet. Okay, here we go. Now what's gonna happen is every time you input an entry into the form, it's automatically going to dump it into the spreadsheet. And so you're going to end up with a long list of entries, right? And then whenever you feel like it, you're going to sort by the start date, A to Z, and it will rearrange them all into chronological order. And there's the framework for your book of madness. Okay, so let's go back to the form. So go back to the questions on here. Now, in order to actually, this is the settings for the form, but to actually enter into the form, you got to click on preview up here. You click on preview, and this is like the actual form itself, so to speak, right? So if you want, you might want to copy this URL and just save it into your bookmark so that you can go back to it, or save it on your phone, call it Life Bio. So let's try it. Let's say I started, I moved to my first house. Okay, when was it? 2008. You can put the day or month, it's up to you, doesn't matter really. And then the end date, when did I move out? I don't know, June, it doesn't matter, 2009, something like that. Okay, it's just an example. You click submit, there you go. Now you go to your Life Bio spreadsheet, and there it appears here. So you don't have to worry about it. You don't have to sit down and go through your life. It's just when stuff comes to you, as and when, you can dump it into the form, and over time you're going to end up with all your life events on a sheet. Then it's out of your head, it's onto paper, and you got the start of a book if you ever want to do that one day. All right, bye for now.